Welcome back to Toolrise Gaming Central. We're going to continue with Banjo-Tooie. We're going to explore. Absolutely love this game. When this first came out, it was one of the most anticipated games, sequels, that in history, I suppose. Let's see what we've got, shall we? Clifftop Wasteland. Let's go to Wasteland, shall we? Let's have a little explore around here. Let's go to the top. Oh, we need the, oh, no, I don't do that. Don't fall down. Oh my God. Someone's had one too many, beverages. Well, let's go in and get these, shall we? Go left or right. Let's go to this one. Here we go. Boom. Where am I off to there? Is that the one? Oh, what? Another Jinjo done. Which one is this? Oh, I think he's the only one. Yeah, I think he's the only white Jinjo. Quite a rare one. There we go. Boom. Right. Styracosaurus Cave. Oh, let me just do this. Not that then. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Right. I need to split up. I need to split up again. Right, I set it down. Well, let's go and see what the mum says, yeah? Oh, so we need the old mumbo jumbo in here. Thank you. Right, so out we go. We all know what that's for. Well, we're just going to not do that. Totally forgot. It's not there, is it? Dickhead. Well, whatever you do, don't jump in here. One of them and one of them. Sure, we can't do this because it's the hatchy run. Where's the nearest split up pad? What we got? I think it's for the train station, I'm sure it is. Here we go. Well, now with this one, you've got to turn into a big dinosaur to open that up to get him out. So we won't be doing that just yet. Thank you. Right. Right, we need the dinosaur for that one as well. This is just all the shortcuts, so there's loads in this game, which is what we need. Right, don't do that, alright? Jesus. What's this fastest dinosaur in the West there. Ain't no good. There we go. That's him sorted out. At this stage, I'm just trying to open up all the levels, so I don't want to go that way. Any of them left? Right, top of the mountain it is. Get out of it. Take that one. Pretty sure we, yeah, this is behind the wigwam. Where is that thing gone? I know there's something out there somewhere. No, my mistake, nothing down here. Taxi pack, there you go. didn't want to fall down there, but these things happen. Sure, this is the one with the button. There it is. I'll come back here for Christ's sake. Ridiculous. Have I done that? I think I've done it actually. Oh yes, to get him out, isn't it, I think. Right, we're now going to go back up to the top, and I'm going to activate the warp pad up there. Before I die, let's get this opened up. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Well, like I explained before, what you're doing is you're preparing by opening everything up. Okay? Up we go. Right. Stomponodon. Right, we've opened this one up now, okay? So we can't do this just yet. Many of them say, yeah, you can, you can't, but whatever it is. Proper way to do it is you've got to go back out of here, you've got to be able to get all the moves for Banjo and for Kazooie, and then you've got to come back and then you've got to do it, okay? There's plenty of cheat codes around here, but look, I'm going to try to explain to you. You can't just walk around it, look. You will get, boom, there you go. Okay? Thing is, I've opened up there anyway, so I can go up there any time I like. Let's go up and do the top of the mountain now. Let's go look at something first. There we go. Need to open this up. Okay, we'll come back and do this in a second. We've just got to kill the number four. Hand grenades for this one, all right? Eat shit. There we go. It's a case of mistaken identity. We hadn't even stolen the eggs. Okay. Go with the fly. Very long-winded hatching these eggs, but you get there in the end. Go, there's another one. And you'll get another one when you return all the eggs. Okay. We can go back down here. Right, there's one of your eggs. Not there. I'll show you in a second. Right, if you go down to your right. In here you'll see there's another egg up there, okay? But you've got to get out, learn how to hatch first. So I am going down here. Now when I first found this game, I had no idea what this bit was about, okay? I actually had to get the book to do it. There we go. Chopasaurus. We're about to get munched. Now this is a very, very, very easy level, okay? As you can see, the points just rack up and rack up, okay? You cannot fail at this. Walk into the middle, just go round in a circle. You'll get more than enough, okay? There you go, look. It's as easy as that. Thank you. Playing again is just for fun, so it's up to you. Right, let's go and do some business. Done. Right, I'll tell you what we'll do here. Watch, we'll do this first. No 10, she won't be happy. Right, so let's get back over to, I'm just trying to find, there's the one. Why did I not go that way? Mm-hmm. get up there, I can't. He can't climb, so. Oh, I missed it. You'll understand what I'm trying to do in a minute. I was trying to do. Let's sort this little man out, shall we? One sorted. Go this way. I'm just going to turn back, and before we come back in here, I've got to go and finish the other levels. Because I've now got what I need. Oh, this one's done. Yeah, I know where I've got to go now. It's Witchy World. Split up. Something's not working, I think it's glitched. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end it there. Okay, I'm gonna log back into the game because it's glitched. I've lost one of my moves. But listen, if you like Banjo-Tooie and you're an enthusiast like myself, tune in for the next episode. So if you like, shibe. See you later.